Two Bentelem parents are under arrest for the overdose of their 9-month-old baby girl. Michael Picardi and Maria Dolderer are charged with endangering the welfare of a child. Authorities say their 9-month-old overdosed on fentanyl Friday night at an apartment on Finch Drive while they were there. The little girl was given Narcan and placed on a ventilator. She's currently in stable condition at St. Christopher's Hospital for Children.